We are here with the one and only Teddy Atlas, one of the best trainers who now has joined Tim Bradley. Tell me about that, being with Tim Bradley for the Brandon Rios fight, Teddy.
No, I mean, Timmy called me up a few weeks ago and asked me if I would train him. I thought about it. I wasn't sure if I wanted to get back into it. But if I'm going to get back into it, I would get back into it with a person like him, a good person, family man, a kid that's got great character, kid that I can feel good being around. I don't want to be around bad people. So, and I didn't even want to be back in the business of training. But again, if it was going to be with anyone, it was going to be with somebody like him. At first, I wasn't sure, thought about it. I went out to see him and his family, and I spent a couple days with him and in the gym. And after I went back home and thought about it, I said yes.
Brandon Rios is coming off a sensational win back in January 20th against Michael Varado. Bradley looked great in that fight until he got caught with 7 seconds left. How do you see this fight unfolding?
It's a tough fight. Are you kidding me? Come on. I wish it was an easier fight that I was coming back with, but it's a tough fight. I mean, Brandon Rios is as tough as they come. He's strong, he's physical. He starts throwing punches during the national anthem, and he just keeps throwing them. He's got a granite chin. He comes forward, and he keeps coming forward. It's a tough fight. It's a fight where we're going to not only have to be in shape, but we're going to have to be smart, and we're going to have to correct some of the things that you just touched on, the way that Timmy got caught in his last fight and in a few of his fights.
Tim Bradley, great fighter, five-time champion. He and Joel split. Is it tough for you to come in where all the pressure's on you? Or
it's a little scary. It's scary. I mean, it's part of your reservation. It's part of why you don't say, or I didn't say when I got the phone call, because you have to think about all those things. There is a lot of pressure. There's a lot of responsibility. You know, he's at a later part in his career. You got to be honest with yourself. He's been in a lot of tough fights to me. So you got to look at that, and you don't want to come in at a point in his career after he's had such a great career when maybe the music is starting to slow down a little bit. So you got to think about all those things. I thought about them all. And at the end...
So there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback.